So, here's a walkthrough of the machine. You know, I'm actually recording that part right now. This is FreeCAD. You can hide and display different parts as you need to. So here, this is very useful. So.